So today we are at the research greenhouse in Glenville for Rayonier. Today we're going to be doing pot grafting for seedlings that will go out to the Scotland seed orchard that we're trying to establish. And in a seed orchard, instead of your trees being planted at a typical really close spacing, which we do in our normal plantations, it's actually more about 48 trees per acre on a 30 by 30 grid spacing. The reason that you do this is because trees kind of grow to the spacing that they're allowed. So if you space them out really wide, then you'll have more branches, and more branches means more cone production. So these are loblolly trees. This is what's called a rootstock. So it starts out, it's just a seedling from a good family that tends to be disease resistant. We start it out in a pot and then we'll do some grafting onto this.
It takes, I don't know, about 5 weeks or to be taking a little bit of effect on it. The sides just start growing together, fusing together. And that's the purpose of it. We match them one side, put a rubber band around it, holds it good and tight. It's just kind of like got a broke arm. You put it back together in that spot where you want it to heal at, and it'll seal.
When grafting is done, the scion material and the rootstock are in a very tender position and they're very easily damaged. So we put wax on top of them to keep them from drying out. They tend to have greater growth, so they're bigger. They tend to have smaller branches, just overall better form. They tend to grow faster and larger. So that's what considers a good parent. A good parent is when they make babies or seedlings that tend to have these really good qualities for wood growth.